one as a backup, right? Out of those prices, one will have to suffice.
Well, and that doesn't even include the price of the bow. The bow is like another $200,000. So.
Lord.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to make sure we have enough time for your performance, and I've done enough of the Jim Gray, LeBron James act in setting this up. What are we going to hear as we hear a $3.6 million musical instrument?
A Little Summertime by George Gershwin.
Oh, Gershwin as presented by Ann Akiko Myers. I'll leave you to have the stage and I'll come back when you're done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Obviously, a concert performer such as yourself can make one instrument sound like more than one instrument, but is it peculiar to the Stradivarius that gives you that effect of having